A Madison County man who killed his father in 2017 has been convicted of manslaughter. Eric Jones was found guilty for killing his father, Anthony Jones. Jones stabbed his father a total of 71 times and then dumped his body in a river. Jones claimed he was defending himself in a fight after wrecking his father's truck. Jones faces up to 20 years in prison.